you know, after a match, you shake the person's hand and you give them a hug and you you bow to them to show respect. And in MMA, it's not like that. And I don't know if I'm made, I don't know if I'm cut out for a world where you get fights based on how pretty you are and how much you talk, and not necessarily what you're worth in the ring. So for me right now, it's just going to be focused on being two-time Olympic champion, enjoy the moment, live in the moment, and never say never, but right now the answer is no to MMA.
Cause we hold-